Good luck to you. We're going to start up in just about 5 minutes, but we have a new segment that we are going to be doing today, a brand new segment, and this is what we are going to actually be calling Sarah's Smile Time. Right?
Oh, my God.
Sarah's Smile Time.
It's, I have not
seen SMILE that. Stands for Special Magic in Living Every Day.
Wow.
You like that? Do you
yes.
see the picture we put up?
Yeah.
There's like yoga and kittens and wine, all the good stuff. But Sarah has some inspirational stories for us and is going to be doing a different one every day. And what do you have for us today? Make us smile, Sarah.
There's a lot of difficult things going on, but there's also a lot of positive stories coming out of it, as tends to happen as humans join together in the way that they can during difficult times. I just pulled a news story from the Good News Network, so plenty of inspirational stories on there. And this one just caught my eye. It's about Massachusetts hospitals that, as patients are released after recovering from COVID-19, they are blasting the beloved Rocky theme song. Just as a, how does it go? I don't even know.
Eye of the Tiger? It's the Eye of the Tiger. It's the King of the Fight. Something like that. I don't know.
Yeah. So I just thought that was really cool and like a fun way for people to leave the hospital knowing that they had been in good hands and they recovered. And it's kind of fun because they send a hashtag Code Rocky. It's called the Code Rocky Initiative.
And
they
Code send Rocky? That, okay,
yep,
cool.
Code Rocky, hashtag Code Rocky. You can look that up. And, you know, I think it's fun for everybody because the healthcare workers hear it knowing that someone healed and left the hospital. And obviously the person that healed gets a little moment like, doom, 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 doom. Right? That's how it goes.
That's exactly how it goes, yes.
So that started in Massachusetts, and it's spreading throughout the country. So hashtag Code Rocky, hospitals playing the Rocky theme song as people leave after recovering
That's
from
cool.
this illness. And I liked that. I thought it was fun.
That's sort of like what's happening. So we're in Riverdale Farms Plaza in Avon, and right on Route 202, and across from us there's a retirement home. And we heard them like ringing bells and everybody like screaming at the top of their lungs in all their rooms through the whole building on nice days. All the windows were open. So while you know, everybody can't be together. And of course, the elderly grandmas and grandpas can't really be together. So that's great that all these cool things are happening in the hospitals. And thank you to all the essential workers and the nurses and everybody in the hospitals. It's crazy. And thank you for all you're doing. And Dining CT is definitely trying to help out too by doing donations to hospital workers.
Absolutely.
So go follow Dine and CT on Facebook, Instagram, and sign up for their mailing list because you can actually purchase food to get sent to first responders.
Yes.
So thank you, Sarah, for your first time of your segment, which is called Sarah's Smile Time, Special Magic in Living Every Day. I felt like that's something that you would say.
Is it? I don't know.
Or something that Oprah would say or something.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Like that. Yeah, and also people are sending wireless devices to hospitals so that people can FaceTime with people that they can't see. So that was another cool story.
Very cool. Thank you, Sarah.